Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground some days and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
And today's match for you, Luton Town against Sunderland.
They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player, obviously, he's got the potential to be one.
You know, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out-and-out defender, hard to get past. It's a wonderful atmosphere inside this stadium. Second game of the season, and welcoming their heroes onto the pitch after that promotion campaign. Wonderful stuff, and step up in class. It'll just be interesting to see how they cope with it up against the team that were relegated last year. And the question is, can they bounce back? Can they get the chins up and go again? No reason why they can't. They've got some good players out there.
Good luck. Cheers. Game out there. Good luck.
Cheers.
Hey. Thanks.
Hi. Good game.
Good game.
Nice to work. Good game.
Hey, good game.
Thanks.
And this is the lineup for the home side. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, but I've seen this manager so often switch formations midstream during the course of a match, and we might see that again today.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. Brian Oviedo starts. He was man of the match last time out. Aidan McGeady starts, a midfielder in good form. And just one up front for them today. Luton Town to set the ball rolling here. Catamol. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Sheehan. Potts. Lee Catamol. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Potts. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Becker. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Bradley. The manager will go into this with that extra zest, really. Played 1-1-1. What's going to happen in game number two?
Well, results are everything for the manager, aren't they? And I think the players will be gaining respect for him because he's handled himself well.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. James Collins. Sunderland in possession again. Oviedo. Catamol. Lee Catamol. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. McCormack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Catamol. Could be dangerous. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. The cross is long towards the back post. Well, it's out for a corner. Really a very good player in very good touch, and his manager has been pointing that out to us.
Yeah, and he won't need any words of advice. The way he's playing, it's all coming so easily, so naturally.
But here comes the corner. Defended well. Won it back with an interception. Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
No, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
So Sunderland have the lead. McCormack. Great interception. Out into the wide areas now. Striding forward, purposefully. Catamol. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
That's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Yeah, I think he thought, if I just get a good connection here, I'm going to score, and he was right.
In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. It's a good cross, cleared away, well away from goal. McCormack. Gonna try his luck. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Gone out for a throw-in. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Pass threaded through. Has to score. Well, that could be the insurance goal.
Some things in the game don't change. Great cross, opens up a defence, great finish.
Yeah, a little bit of pace just to get past his man, and the cross was unerring.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. McCormack. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Making sure there's no turnover. McCormack. Can really get at the opposition here. I think the cross is on. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
The opposition must be absolutely delighted. They'll be hoping to restrict him to as few touches as he's seen so far.
Oviedo. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Now, can he take them on? He's got the technique to deal with the press. James Collins. Well, I like the look of this attack. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Lee Cantamar. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Chance to cross it. Punched away by the keeper. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Striding forward, purposefully. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. So, first half has come to a close with some decent football being played. Well, so far, so good for Sunderland. Played well in the first half, they've got their lead. Second half now underway. Becker.
Opportunity here!
And it's in for the goal! Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that.
Sunderland have scored again. And they look as though they're going to win again here.
What a great day for everyone concerned with Sunderland. Oh, he's loving it. The manager, he's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Sheehan. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. That's an exception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. They've been shouting attack, 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 and this lad's taken them at their word, hasn't he? He's really done what the fans have wanted, and now they're showing their appreciation as he is substituted.
Yeah, you can tell it's a match he's really enjoyed from the start. He's been involved, got on the ball, and really made things happen for his team.
Shots on here, off the post. The owner has dug deep again, and Chelsea in the market, they've got their man.
And he is a good player, he's got plenty of excellent...
Shots on! Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal. Yeah.
Well, what a finish to take it on first time like that and to get the accuracy.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal. ...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
For Luton Town, number 19, James Collins.
Married. It's a pass, another pass, steered through. And he scores spectacularly.
It's got to go down, I think, as one of the goals of the season, because it wasn't just about the finish, it was that marvellous build-up play. So many players involved in it.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Collins, we've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Throw-in coming up. Lee Catamar. Slipping it through. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
He's going to make a check. And it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Now Grant. Clever ball. Trying to get the ball in behind. Super goal. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
What did you make of it, Alan?
Well, I thought he was onside, you know, but he's gone through and tucked it away. But looking at the replay, yes, he had gone a bit early.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Now he can cross it. And now the shot! Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Maguire got the opposition backpedaling a little bit, trying to find a way through here, probing away. He's got it away.
Please meet your wife at the ticket office. Thank you.
Potts. Still 20 minutes to go. Now Grant. Opportunity in a wider area. That's gone out for a throw-in. Now Grant. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. out into the wide areas now. Marit. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
Marit. Just the keeper to beat. Shots on here. Steered in very classily. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Chris Maguire.
Here's Grant. Now Grant. Tackle here, Oviedo. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
And the ref's done well here. Oh, it's a good header. Just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there. Bit unfortunate.
Becker, Marit, just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. It's a good place to win the ball here. We need to try and get the ball back now. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Now Grant. Break quickly when they get possession. Here's Collins. And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Catamol. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. James Collins. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. We can cut it back now. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. And it's over. And Sunderland on the right end of this result. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt, and he's the hallmark of the top side. Played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Has to score. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Opportunity here, and it's in for the goal. Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that. And he is a good player. He's got plenty of excellent...
Shot on!
Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal.
It's a pass, another pass. Steered through. And he scores spectacularly.
It's got to go down, I think, as one of the goals of the season, because it wasn't just about the finish, it was that marvellous...
Just the keeper to beat. Shots on here. Steered in very classily.
Chemistry, give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready to be waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I got the energy. Why are you on your phone?